Dr. John Florindo, the Unlimited Wellness Institute. Welcome back to Wellness Wednesdays. This is the facets of breathing, spinal biomechanics, as well as advanced balanced spine. I wanted to start off with, again, the breathing, essential breathing is the key to have maximized muscle and ligament cooperation, right? So we want oxygen, we want blood flow. So the breathing, this portion of the class really is the breathing aspect. And I want you to be able to understand how that really occurs. We are taught to breathe differently in different countries, what a deep breath really means, what it signifies as well. I know a lot of us, as we were taught in school, when we take a deep breath, right, we lift the shoulders up and the chest comes out. So we try to get as much air through our mouth as we can and, you know, take in as much oxygen as we think we're taking in. But we're actually not taking in oxygen. We're actually taking in carbon dioxide. So just be aware of that. Actually, the proper way of breathing is with how they're taught to singers. Diaphragmatic breathing, very important. So if you follow through and you are understanding how breathing is, as I breathe in through my nostrils, right, what I'm doing is I'm also wanting to bring the oxygen, the air down into my abdomen, right? So if you're breathing in through your nose and you're bringing your shoulders up, like I show you right there, that's improper. Right. So when you breathe in through the nose and bring the air down into your diaphragm will extend. I mean, you'll have a big belly, right? Because what you're trying to do is get your stomach out of the way so your lung can elongate and expand and elongate and get more air and maximum air. And the richest oxygen really is in the lower third of the lung. You have three lobes on one, two lobes on the other. But the lower lobes are really where all the oxygenated blood is, right? So that's why deep diaphragmatic breathing is so, so important. Because it starts that circulation process within the system, especially the respiratory system, right? So follow me. I'm going to breathe in through my nose. Watch my shoulders. They should not lift up, right? So I'm breathing into the nose, and my stomach is extending. You can't see it on this video, but I'm going to tell you it is extending, and my tummy gets pretty big. So I'm breathing again, right? And blow out. As I'm blowing out now, what I'm going to do is I'm going to contract my abdominal muscles. I'm going to contract my abs, and I'm going to force air out through my mouth. Right. So as I'm forcing out, at a higher ratio as I'm opposite to what I'm breathing in. When I breathe in, it's at 2 seconds. Right. And as I blow out, I'm going to do it for 5 seconds. I'm going to blow out for 5 seconds. Right. And as I did that, what happens? I'm really contracting my abdominal muscles. I'm forcing out any toxins that are in my respiratory system that I breathed in from being outside or being in a store. Or, I mean, even if we're in with the masks, right? Because the mask doesn't block a majority of the things that come in through the air. But, you know, it's helpful. But I'm talking in regards to, you know, just being exposed to dust and pollen and, you know, little dirt molecules that are actually on the oxygen molecule, or, you know, all the different debris that's flying around in wherever country, whatever country you live in. And, you know, the more air pollution, of course, you know, that's going to cause some problems. So we want to detox. That's a natural detoxification. Breathing in through the nose, stomach comes out, hold it 2 seconds. You're breathing in that section and you're going to force the air out for five, right? Out through the mouth, right? Breathing in. Out, breathing in, out. So in both of those motions, my shoulders didn't move, if you notice that, right? That's the proper breathing. Now, if you do that properly, you're going to get a little dizzy. Like I'm a little dizzy. I got some rush of oxygen into my brain cells. My neurons are, you know, they're happy. They're enjoying it, right? So enjoy doing the breathing. You should do, if you could do at least 7 of those breaths, in the morning and at night, start your day with that, and then you can go into your spinal biomechanical stretching, right? But that was the most important part of starting the stretch is to breathe properly, right? Dr. John Florindo, the Unlimited Wellness Institute, Wellness Wednesdays, proper breathing, look out for the next portion of the facet, spinal, balanced spine, spinal biomechanics, and we'll go over those on the next program. Thank you. Thank you for tuning in to Wellness Wednesdays, and have an unforgettable day.